You want to write an article. You wonder how to make sure it is published. My name is Pat Iyer. I have been a legal nurse consultant since 1987. I assist nurses to become more successful legal nurse consultants so that they can grow their skills. I have written or co-authored or co-edited more than 185 books, chapters, articles, online courses, or case studies. If you're looking for ways to get more clients and increase your visibility, consider writing an article. In this video, I share a step-by-step process for proofreading an article. Here are 6 tips. First, after spell checking, proofread by printing out the document and reading it line by line. Use a red pen to make it easier to spot the changes so that you can input them into the computer. 2, read the text out loud. Read it on the page, not what you expect to see. Listening to your sentences will help you identify errors or awkwardly phrased sentences. 3, ideally proofreading should be done after a day has passed to allow you to read the document with a fresh eye. 4, look for the types of errors that you typically make. Double check these. Common errors not picked up by the spell checker are form versus from, tot he versus to the, and trail versus trial. If you know you tend to make common errors like this, insert the word in the auto-correct feature of your word processor and add an asterisk after the word. For example, type trial and an asterisk. Your eye will see the asterisk when you proofread, and it will help you verify that you've used the correct words. Look for a pair of things that are missing, such as a quote mark or parentheses. By proofreading for typos, consistency, and format, you'll have a polished work product. I go into a lot more detail on writing for publication in my book, How to Get Published. You can see this at the link below. And while you're at our website, www.patiyer.com, check out the free e-zines that are available for legal nurse consultants. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Leave a comment below. I look forward to hearing from you.